Hello guys, my name is Ines Johnny working in Saudi Arabia and Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year to all my supes. Salut guys, I love you so much guys, and you know what, because it's a Merry Christmas, I wanna go one Merry Go Loud, yay! I feel so sweet, I feel excited, I feel wow, like amazing. Happy birthday to Jesus Christ, happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday. Thank you for giving us the good health, thank you for giving us this opportunity, and yeah, we deserve to thank God, we deserve to give God all the glory, honor and adoration because of what he has done in our lives. Guys, we know that God has been so amazing, God has been so amazing in our lives. So guys, thank you to those ones who have already subscribed to my channel, and if you have not yet subscribed, please make sure you subscribe, like, comment down below. Yeah, so guys, today I want to give a giveaway. Leo napea wazee giveaway, hata sionekani leo. Leo napea wazee giveaway na watewanya napea giveaways. I'm giving to my Zubes, to my viewers, to those ones who likes my comment always, the sharing. I'm really grateful, guys. And now, number one, my giveaway is amazing. It's crazy giveaway. We have not yet reached 1,000 subscribers, but when we get 1,000 subscribers, I'll be giving real giveaways to people out there, to my Zubes, yeah? Okay, so guys, number one giveaway is... to the ones who have already subscribed to my channel, I'm telling you guys, and the ones who will be subscribing also, I will always be praying for you. So count me in as your prayer partner. Yeah, everyone who has subscribed, I will always pray for you guys. I will always pray for you, for your life and for your prosperity. Another thing, number two, giveaway to my subes. Okay, this is number two. Okay, I wanted to give a piece of advice. It's Christmas time, guys. Leo umeamuka ukiwa hai. Whose birthday today is today? It's the birthday of Jesus Christ. So, guys, that is one thing I want to tell you guys. Kama umeamuka na umeanza kutetesa Mungu, you woke up in the morning and you are like, oh God, oh Jesus, why have you not done this for me? Why I don't have new clothes? It's Christmas day. Why I don't have this and that? Why I don't have even goat to roast? To slaughter, why I don't have chicken. Okay, guys, don't usiteteshe Mungu, acha kuteteshe Mungu leo. Today is Jesus Christ's birthday. Let's give thanks and glory to God. Acha tumambia asanti kwa yale yote ametutendea. Acha tuachani kuridisha Mungu. Let's not make Jesus to cry during his birthday. We need to celebrate him. We need to tell him how much he has done in our lives. And so my advice today is, when you wanna enter for Christmas, kuna when you wanna enter Christmas. So, to those ones who are going for Christmas, I want to give you this advice, guys. Kama munaenda Christmas, wakati mmekachina familia yenu, please make sure uendi kuongerelea watu wengine. Tunanjua visuri sana, kuna watu wanapenda kuongerelea watu wale wengine. And let me tell you, guys, this is an advice to all my supers, all my viewers. Let me tell you. Acha nikwambie, wakati unaona msichana wa mwenyewe anaendaenda na wanaume huko nje, wakati unaona kijana wa mwenyewe anakunywa mandawa ya kulevya, anakunywa pombe hata ajielewi, anaenda kuiba huko nje, anaenda kufanya tabia mbaya, na wewe nyinyi mnju mmeenda Christmas, mnaenda mnakaa chini ya family, mnaanza kusema ngai, unajua mtoto wa mtu fulani venye anakuanga mbaya kwa streets, anajulikana venye anakuanga mwizi, venye anakuanga sijui anakunywa mandawa ya kulevya, venye anafanya tabia mbaya kuendaenda na wanaume huko nje. Imagine you are busy talking about other people's children. Okay, please make sure you talk things that will bring positive impact in your life, and in your year, in your new year of 2021. Okay, guys, because let me tell you, there is no parent who would not like to have a good kid. There is no parent who would not like to have well-behaved children, okay? And every parent there is who is having like, tuseme wale wazazi wenye wako na watoto wenye wanafanya hiyo mambo yote yenye nimesema, tabia mbaya. Huyo mzazi anaendanga every day in her knees. She's always in her knees praying God to change the life of his kid. Bring God to change the life of her kids. Or bring God to change the life of their babies. And you are out there. You are so busy. It's Christmas time. Instead of you dancing, putting nice music and dancing to Jesus Christ because it's his birthday, you are busy in your mouth gossiping other people's. Guys, let's stop this. Because let me tell you, these prayers, the parents of these kids, children, they are praying. Ile maombi au wasasi wanaombea watoto wao. Wakati siku moja Mungu atavika wakati wa kukumbuka watoto wao wapandilike. Because there is God of second chance. There is God who gives chances to those ones who are behaving badly, okay? Or to those ones who don't have good, who are like, they are big trouble to their parents. Acha nikwambie, there is no kind of second chance. Na wakati hiyo maombi ya huyo mama itasikika na Mungu, wakati maombi ya huyo mpapa itasikika na Mungu, unajua huyo, unajua watoto wako wataanza kufanya kasi ya nini? Unajua watoto wako watapata na hiyo nini? Na hiyo marombaya ya kuzurura na wanaume, ya vijana wako wanaenda huko nje wakipeana peana mimba, wapata na tabia mbaya ya kuanza kunini, upata watoto wako wameanza hata kuvuta bangi, wameanza kuvuta sigara. Because why? You talked about someone else's children out there. Ukidhania ni kama umepaka Mungu. No one has corrupted Jesus. No one has corrupted God so that your kids can be well behaved, so that your siblings, they are nice and behaved. Please, let's pray for those ones whom they are not well behaved. Tuombe wale wenye tunaona wanaenda kwa njia zenye hazifai, lakini tusikue busy tukiwaongea. Let's pray for them. Let's know that even their parents, they are passing through very difficult times. They are passing through a lot because they, no one would like to see their kids misbehaving or not having good behaviors, guys. So please, let's pray for those parents. Let's pray for those kids and don't talk about others. Another thing, kuna wasasi hapo inje, you have kids, unye mkono watoto, we unasema, ay, hata watoto wangu wako 3 years, wako 5 years. My Randy, let me tell you, my man, huh? Uyo mtoto kuna siku atabikisa miaka 17 ya kuanza kudate. Na unaesapata ili maneno uliongea ukisema mtoto wa mwenyewe ni maraya. Iyo maneno inaenda kwa mtoto wako. So please know that you have kids behind you. Na hata kama unga una mtoto, there is a time will come. You will feel that you want to get kids. Utazaa hata wewe. And when you utazaa, unaesapata ili maneno uliongea mambaya ya mtoto wa mwingine, inakurundia ama inarundia watoto wako. So please be careful when you are going for Christmas. Let's always be excited. Let's always be excited. Ama nicheze. I can dance, by the way. But see, na saizi. Kama kuna music, ninge dance. All the same, mina wapenda sana, sana, sana. So, wazazi ni kwanta kuambi hivo. Stop talking bad things about other people's kids. Wengine wanasema, hai, angalia kile kimama. Kinaringa, angalia kile kibaba. Kinaringa na venye watoto wakana kuanga na tabia mbaya. Everybody knows this kid in this street. Ata ndi wanga nafanya sijui tabia zile mbaya. Ata nanjulikana kwa proti mzima. Tebu muone. Yani, wewe kazi yako ni kunyororia. Mi, acha niseme, let me use that one. Okay, yani, ni hile ukiona mtu as in, you can't even, aya ni hata huyo mama anapitia kwa porota na sikia aibu, maana ya venye mnamuongeanga, maana ya venye mnaona watoto wake mnaanza kumcheka. Let me tell you, don't do that please. You might find, acha niwaambie story in the Bible. The story in the Bible whereby, when God was in the, when God, the man, the madman, mwenye walikutana na Mungu, in the, beside the sea, that man Mungu alikuwa anataka kumponya. Na wakati Mungu alikuwa anataka kumponya, demons iliuliza Mungu, God, that now Jesus, now that you want to drive us from this man, where do you want us to go? And let me tell you guys, you know around that man, you know around where Jesus was with that man, the only thing that was allowed, it was the pigs. And let me tell you, when Jesus, when those demons came from that man, from the madman, they went to the pigs because it was the only thing that was allowed there. So let me tell you, wakati unaongea maneno ya watoto wale wengine, wakati hizo demons zitatoka kwa watoto, they will come to the one wanarumamonga, wenye wanaongea mambo mabaya hao wengine. Another advice I want to give this to all the parents out there, kama uko na juu, uko na msichana, uko na kijana, amevikisa 16 years old and above, please guys, talk to your kids because it's Christmas time, it's new, we are about to celebrate us on New Year. Please ongerezeni watoto wenu. Usingonje mpaka wakati msichana wako atakunja kukuletea mimba uanze kumblame. Oh, angalia ile aibu yenye umeleta. Sasa watu watasema nini? Sasa utaenda shule tena aje? Sasa itakuwa aje? Umeharibu maisha yako. Ameharibu juu hata hukumwambia, hukumpea advice, hukumpea guidance. Don't wait for your daughter, for your son to be advised out there. Wengine nasema, "Ai, haina shida. Mtoto wangu ni kijana atakienda apatiane mimba na huko nje, haina shida. Bora maisha yake bado itaendelea na shule." Acha nikwambie, utatavutia mtoto wako. Huyo mtoto wako anaweza kuwa cursed by many entities out there, na upate hata vanikiwa atakiendelea kusoma. So please advise your kids, waambie nile vile wanavaa kukua wakimbehave. Let them know how to behave well. Kama unajua mtoto amebikisa 16 years, muambie ukweli, everything around you has totally changed. If you go and start sleeping out there with men, if you go and have sex intercourse with the men out there, you will become pregnant. Tell them the truth. Let them know. Because if you don't let them know, I'm telling you, at the end of the day, on February, watu wameanza kutapika. And then you're like, Jane, kwa nini unatapika? Juri, kwa nini unatabika? Okay, ulimuadvise naanza kumwambia you are disappointment to me. Atasijui nimekuwa nikikulea vizuri. Umemlea vizuri hata unjoi muadvise. Anja nikwambie advise your children nicely, advise your children well so that they can be well behaved so that they will know where to cross where they can't cross the boundary, okay? Ndio wajue kwenye wataweka mipaka. Even when they are celebrating their Christmas and even the, as they will be celebrating their new year. Otherwise, nawapenda sana sana sana. To those ones who have not yet subscribed to my channel, please subscribe. And my shout out to goes to Jesus Christ. Happy birthday, Jesus! Happy birthday, happy birthday, Jesus Christ. We love you so much, God. We love you so much, Jesus, for this far. It's not by our own strength, it's by your own strength. We thank you, Jesus. Thank you, guys. Please make sure you subscribe, like, share, and comment if you find this content amazing enough. Guys, we are really moving very fast. Like, wow, the love you have shown me, it's amazing. Hashtag Godspeed. Bye-bye.